Hi, on behalf of StereoMax 5000, I'm introducing the Pioneer SX1980, the ultimate monster. It's the 1970s best Pioneer unit that they ever made. It's a fabulous unit. It's rated at 270 watts per channel, but actually, when we tested it, we capped it at 325 watts per channel, actually real watts per channel. There was another test done years ago that rated it at 560 watts per channel, but realistically, I would say realistically on based on our results and tests, 325 watts per channel. Okay, this unit is in mint condition in particular. And also, it's been fully recapped with Nishikon gold caps, and all the transistors, the output transistors, are original Pioneer, and the four main caps, these ones have not been changed. That's original Pioneer. So we're gonna give it a test start. Okay, and yeah, as well, the speakers I have that I'm using with it are XLS Sherwin Vegas 215, meaning they have two 15-inch woofers on each side. These are very powerful. They're rated at 500 watts per channel, so I don't think we'll have any problems pushing the Pioneer with this unit. Now, I'm gonna light up the unit. We're gonna power it on. We're gonna listen to it for a few moments here. It's been the whole face has been LED'd, so it's gonna look a little different. But LEDs are much better. They don't burn. They don't heat up as much. And it's much better to have LEDs on your unit. Now we're gonna just give it a quick test here. I just want to show a picture of the unit with the lights off. You're going to see what the LEDs look like. So we'll just do that right now, 2 seconds. run the lights behind you. It's just a fabulous piece. The sound is just completely incredible. So I'm going to say goodbye on this note. And stay tuned for the next time. We're gonna show you another stereo piece. We're going to focus on some Ryans's, Sansui's. We're going to go from there. Like I said, the SX-1980 is just it's really an amazing piece. It's great to have in your collection, and good luck. If you ever want to purchase one, you can always go on the Stereo Max 5000 account, and we'll have it listed there. Thank you very much, and